I first colored a brown tree on a large piece of paper. Then I drew some green leaves, 26 total, and wrote the capital letters on each leaf. I then took some fall colored leaves and wrote the corresponding lowercase letters. I hung up the tree on a wall and hid all of the fall leaves around the room for Layla Jane to find. Once she found them, she had to cover up the green leaves with a corresponding letter. By the end, we had a beautiful fall tree.